I like to build stuff, and building boats was fun. Paddling up the lake was good.
It's a good way to learn. The Maritime Museum is the best thing I ever done in my life because you meet new people, they're like strangers at first, and then they're like your best friends.
Of course, you learn how to build boats, and that's the best thing ever. Building boats is sweet.
Down at the bottom, and you see all this natural stuff like the eagles and the dragonflies and the fish swimming around. It's really enjoyable.
Wow, it's awesome to build your own kayak.
But the best part is you get to go on a 11-day kayaking trip and stuff.
Best part about Champlain Discovery is the camping.
Well, there's a lot of cool things about Champlain Discovery, like, oh my god, there's a moon. It's really cool.
If you live somewhere else and you come and do this program, you just meet people that you've never met before, and you get to build a boat and just spend a lot of your summer with them, and they become really good friends, and it's just really awesome. And then you get to go out and paddle like half of Lake Champlain, and it's so awesome. And you get to see so much wildlife, and it's really beautiful.
You learn how to be a leader. That's one of the best things.
Stars and stuff are beautiful. All the campsites are nice. It's cool to see the fireflies and bats and the moon.
You learn how to be the best you can be under the given conditions.
Also can just, you know, crack jokes and work together, and it just lets you get to know the people a lot better.
Champlain Discovery. We make nothing but progress.